Surely.
I'm all right.
No. You were here until all of that money is accounted for.
I didn't know what happened to that money.
Enough! You went to Las Vegas whilst that poor child was supposed to be in Lourdes.
Stealing is just something you don't do.
Right, except you.
Yes, what?
But you're allowed to steal.
What are you talking about?
The money from that Lourdes thing.
Different thing altogether, Dougal.
First of all, that money was just resting in my account before I moved it on.
It was resting for a long time, Ted.
Yes.
A good long rest.
Look, Dougal, we're not talking about me. We're talking about you.
God, if he'd send down a plague of rabbits just because you said feck to Bishop Brennan, imagine what he'll do when he finds out about all the money you stole from that charity.
Dougal, that money was just resting my account before I moved it on.
Ted.
No, it was strictly a non-profit-making subsidiary account.
Ted, the bunnies are gone.
Catch up with you about that Lourdes thing. It was looking a wee bit dodgy there for a while.
Just let me stop you right there, Tom. That money was just resting in my account at the time.
Shut up, Dougal.
This year's winner is someone who's overcome controversy in the past when rumours of financial irregularities threatened his career in the...
No!
But following a thorough investigation, no formal charges were ever made against
him. But it was just resting in my account.
Even though authorities were confused by what they saw as bizarre irregularities in his accounts.
Not enough of that now.
But he's overcome all these personal setbacks to become this year's Golden Cleric.
Dublin seems to suit you, though. You've got a newfound gleam in your eye.
Ah, yes, I should be staying here for a good while. As long as I don't mess it up for myself by doing something stupid.
Most of these accounts seem in order, Father Smith. But I wonder, could I ask Father Crelly about one or two of these things that he's put down under expenses?
Dad! Mrs. Doyle? Dougal, Father Jack, I have to tell you something. I have to be absolutely honest with you.
The money was just resting
in
the
account. We know all that.